Hey guys, welcome back to the base race for September. I need to make some stuff. Is that how you make trapdoors? Yes. So, how many do I need? I need... Oh, just two. Okay. So, two trapdoors. Oops, where did they go? Okay. Two trapdoors go there. I forgot that the stripped jungle log goes there. It didn't count. So it's not... What is the... Okay, what does this look like? Okay, so it's not... So how do you do... Okay, so is it this and you strip this too? Can you strip that? No. How do you get this other block? How do you get that block? Dang it. Do you have to do these and put them together? Okay, well, I've got like 64 I can experiment with, so let's see what happens if I do four of these and put them together. What happens? What happens if I do that? Anything? Does anything happen at all? We're testing it. No. Well, crap. Okay, I'm gonna have to look that up, so I'll be right back. Oh my god, do you know how hard it is to try to figure out how to make these stupid blocks? Oh my god, okay, I'm so annoyed. Alright, so you make that, the bark block, first. Oops, I didn't mean to make that many. And then you do that. Okay, thanks. I could not find that in the wiki. I had to just go into a random world myself and figure it out. Okay. That should be correct now. Yay. Okay. So, I don't have any gravel. I do have some dirt, so that's good. Cocoa beans. What do I need to make? Brown? Concrete. Oh, great. So I need my gravel and stuff for that. So, that goes there. I've got my bone, but I need, other stuff to do it. Whatever. I don't know what I'm saying. Alright. So, the rest of the jungle wood can be used up like regular wood. So I'm gonna make some sticks out of that. I'm gonna make some sticks out of that. I'm just gonna make a bunch of sticks because I hate jungle wood. Okay, so we got some sticks.
You can always return to the safety of home if you need to heal.
I'm already there, thank you though. Okay, so is it dark out there? No, it is not dark. Alright, I guess we're good to go. Now, I've completely lost track of how much time I have spent looking up how to figure this out, how to get this stuff. Pretty sure that I lost like 4 minutes there, but... oh, squid! Come here. Come here, so I can kill you, please. Thank you. Okay. So, got that. Oh, that's right. I was gonna look for the buried treasure. Okay. But I need a boat so I can look for it. Let me see if I can get kind of close. Where am I going? Am I any closer? No. Okay, let's go around this. Go around this island. And see if that helps. I still need a lot of stuff. Yeah. I still need clay. And, oh, I should go back I can't even think of the word that I'm looking for. Swamp. I should go back to that swamp. Wherever it is. Because that would be a good place to... Oh god, I'm going really far away now. The swamp would be a good place to look for clay. Swamp's usually pretty good at having clay around in large amounts. Okay, let's not do that. Let's see, I'm thinking... Oh no, the sun is going down already? Shoot. Okay. Spent too much time doing stuff in the house, in the base. Alright, let's speedboat it around here. Okay, am I any closer? Okay. Speedboat some more. I'm guessing it's kind of close to the jungle because I was in the jungle when I first looked at this. Is that how it works? I don't even know anymore. Okay. Alright. Oh, yeah, because I was right there when I dumped a bunch of junk. Okay. Is it this way? I have no idea where this is. But it's dark again, and I'm in the jungle. Great. Or near the jungle, I should say. Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm close to where I need to be. Is it this way? No. Is it this way? Okay. It's this way. Right next to the jungle. Of course it is. Of course it is. It's over here somewhere. It's like right here. Okay. Somewhere over here. Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna look for this. Hopefully I can find the treasure. Okay. Oh boy, I hear bad things. Oh, is that it over there? No, it's not it. No! Stop. Okay. Oh, too far that way. Okay. I am right over it right now. Okay. So. Somewhere over here. I was digging in the wrong spot, but it's okay. I'm getting some sand, which I need. Okay, I need air though more. Please. Okay, there we go. Whew. All right. I need air more than I need treasure. Thank you. Dang it. Where's it at? So frustrating trying to find this stuff when you don't have a lot of air. Come on. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna end up drowning because I'm trying to find this stupid thing. And it may not even have anything I need in it. I'm just curious and I want to know. Is this stupid thing? This is ridiculous. Okay, come on. Is it through there somewhere? No. Oh, crap. I just want to try to find this thing. Oh. Great. Okay. I wish it didn't take so long to get through this stuff. Nope, 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 nope. Dang it, I'm seriously gonna drown myself. I just wanted to find another treasure chest. I don't even know why I'm looking for one. I don't need one that badly. But I was hoping it might have lapis. You know what? Whatever. I don't have time for this. I gotta go back and heal because I have already lost pretty much all of my health. Great. Okay. Whatever. Fine. Go back. I'll heal. I'll go ahead and make my stupid gray, whatever it is, gray carpet. Oh man, I gotta hope that that guy doesn't have a thing. I don't think he does. A trident. Okay. Well, whatever. I'll make my gray carpet. I don't think there's anything else that I can make right now. I was hoping there would be some more gold and stuff in there too. That's what I was looking for. Because I really don't want to have to try to find gold. I mean, I could kill some drowned and hope that they would give me gold, because they do drop gold sometimes. But that's risky, considering how many times I've already died due to being impaled. Yeah. I'm not really sure where my thing is. Oh, I have to cross land, don't I? I think I do. I think I need to cross over land. Oh, shoot! There's a witch! Nope! Okay, well, we're not crossing there. Can I go around this? It's gonna put me way out of the way, isn't it? Dang it. Okay. Let's just cross our fingers that there are no... not cross our fingers, but whatever. Let's just hope that there are no witches over here on this part. Oh my god, but there are so many skeletons. Oh no! They're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me. Just all there is to it, they're gonna there's so many! I'm gonna die. I'm going to die.
Make sure you've got your-
Oh god, Gary!
I can't fight for you.
Oh, Gary, you just made me piss my pants. Not really, but it's a good thing I went to the bathroom before I started playing this one, because, oh my gosh. He just scared me so bad. Gary, why? Oh, that was the worst timing. I'm trying to get away from skeletons, and he's like, oh, blah, blah, blah. I don't even know what he said. Don't even know what he said. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Gary. I didn't hear that, because I was trying to not die. Oh, why? Why would you do this? Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, why is there always a stupid skeleton over here? No, and why am I always getting stuck in my boat? Stop it. Oh my gosh. Instant health, please. Thank you. Whew, okay. Alright. We're safe now. We're safe, Gary. It's okay. Alright, so I've got... Oops, I don't need that. I need this. And I need this. Okay, so that should give me two pieces, right? Yes. And that's just enough for that. And that's just enough for that. And I only need one piece of... gray carpet? Yeah. Okay. Gray carpet. Right there. Yay. Right? Yeah, there we go. Got it. Got it. Okay. There we go. Whew. Hey, I got enough sand now. I just don't have enough. I don't have any gravel. I have no gravel whatsoever. Great. I wish I could put that with that, but I can't. Let's just make some more sticks. I haven't even gone underground. I need to go mining. That's, yeah, I need to go mining. Okay. Darn. I still don't even have an apple either. I need an apple. Okay. Well, I finished my gray dye at least, so that's good. And everything's burning outside, so that's even better. Yeah, I still need a lot of stuff though. Don't have enough gold. It's fine. Alright. Those things are dead now, so that's great. I think it's time to go underground. So, we're gonna do that. Oh, there's a creeper. Oh, yay. Nice. Nice. We're gonna go underground. How about that? We're not gonna go underground right there, though. Okay. Is there... Okay, here we go. Here we go. Which way do I want to go? This goes pretty much straight down. And then it... Oh, no. Okay, it keeps going down. Alright. We'll go down here. I probably don't need that many torches, but... We're gonna do it anyway. Because why not? Alright. So. It's time to get... underground. As far as I can go. Ooh, this really does just kind of drop straight down, doesn't it? Wow. Yep, that just drops straight down. For sure. Okay. Well, I mean, I need to go pretty far down, so I guess this is what we're gonna do. So, I need to get down so that I can get some redstone and lapis, and let's light this up. Redstone, lapis, and a little bit of gold if I can find it. Yep. Okay. So, I wonder how far down I am right now. Okay, where am I at? I am at level 27. That's not too bad. So, let's just go down right over here. Okay. So, I'm getting some cobblestone, which I do need because I'm going to need to make things with it. And, I need andesite? I need one andesite and 32 diorite. Okay, I don't have any andesite yet. But I do have one diorite, so I mean, I guess that's something. No, I wanted to switch those two, thanks. Okay. And a lava source. I still need a lava source. And I still need... Okay, I'm gonna need redstone, andesite, cobblestone, lava source, diorite, lapis, diamonds. Nope, don't need diamonds. Mark that off the list. Forgot to mark it off the list. Okay. And gold ore. I don't need a lot of gold. I think I need, like, 2 or 3 pieces. I can't remember exactly how much I had up there. Gary, you don't happen to know how much I had up there, do you? Oh, there we go. Andesite. I need that. Okay. I'm on level 18. I hear a bat. Not sure which way it's coming from, but it sounds like it's coming from this way. Maybe.